Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Jazz at the Park. Now, let me introduce you to the band. On piano, ladies and gentlemen, a very gifted, a blonde bombshell, Alan Berry, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. Thank you very much. And the bass player is a man of tremendous talents and a guy I've known for a long time. He's a very dear old friend, but he's perhaps best described as a legend in his own lunchtime. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Tony Archer. And drums, a rare privilege, ladies and gentlemen, to have a man who is a sort of a household name in British jazz, and he's probably the best known British drummer for many years in this country, the great Tony Kenzie, obviously. Indisputably, the first lady of British jazz, ladies and gentlemen, Kathy Stobart. Thank you very much. Thank you. There's a man who's written a lot of tunes which he's probably better known for, such as Mac the Knife and My Ship, Footney Opera and things like that. Anyway, he wrote this next tune and we're going to play it tonight. It's written by Kurt Weill and it's called Speak Low. Speak Low by Kurt Weill. Thank you. you. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to continue and bring on this lovely lady I've known for some years, and she's going to sing a beautiful Rodgers and Hart tune called This Can't Be Love. Ladies and gentlemen, if you would, please, Ruth Allen. Yeah.
Because I feel so well, no sobs, no sorrows, no sighs. And this kind of love, I get no kiss you spell. My head is not in the skies. My heart cannot stand still. Just hear it speak. This is too good to be loved. This can't be love because I feel so well, and yet I love to look in your eyes.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Thank you very much. I'm glad you like the tune. It's a really classic jazz standard written by the great Thelonious Monk called Round Midnight. Thank you very much indeed. Now, ladies and gentlemen, it's the turn of Ruth Allen to join us again. And this time she's singing a tune which was written by a guy very closely associated with the great, late great Duke Ellington, a man called Billy Strayhorn. And he wrote some lovely tunes like A-Train and things like that. But he also wrote some beautiful ballads. And this is probably one of the most beautiful things in ballad terms that I've ever heard. It's called Lush Life. Lush Life by Billy Strayhorn. Ladies and gentlemen, Ruth Allen. Ruth Allen and Alan Berry. Right, ladies and gentlemen, now we're going to continue with a tune from a bebop period. And just towards the end of that period, there was this magnificent trumpet player. I know he's a favourite of Cathy's. is certainly the greatest trumpet sound I ever heard in jazz, a man called Clifford Brown. And he very tragically died in a car crash some 20 odd years ago, which is a great loss to the world of jazz. But nonetheless, he's left some of his recordings and a few of his compositions behind, one of which we would like to play now, Clifford Brown's Dahoud. Dear ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to conclude with a tune written by a man who was the inspiration behind the great modern jazz quartet, the piano player John Lewis. John Lewis is 2 degrees east, 3 degrees west. Thank you.
Francis Stobart lives, Alan. Hey! Alan Berry. Henry Archer, the Bowman. Hey! Tony Kinsey of the Jacks.